Well, goddamn, man, what the hell? I'm not doing video chats, hi, meeting, I could be a pocket station, I'm playing football and I'm a programmer. Is this good even? Did Wukong just jump over Drake Pit? I've never seen that in my life. Should be first blood for free. Why take it? Bastard. You know what he did? He jumped from here to here. That's actually kind of cool. That's such a free gang. I need to keep in mind that. Bro, my voice is so fucked. I feel like I'm gonna voice crack on every fucking sentence I speak. Bro, look at this. They did Bows dirty as fuck. I'm scared of clicking that. Bro, I can't talk. Holy shit. I feel like I'm gonna voice crack on every fucking sentence. Okay, what the Huntera doing though? Winning, I guess. How do we lose that though? That seems so free. I guess Janna had everything on cooldown. Randoms. Sign incident. I just flashed on accident. I feel like this could be bad though. Here. To me. To me, brother! Why he didn't run to me though? I mean, I just got Dark Harvest here. That's good. We take those. We fucking take those. I think Ashe is gonna be a lone bot now. Bro, my voice is so fucked, man. I'm strongly considering to take a large amount of pills to make the ping go away, but I just realized that tomorrow date is 420. I'm just going to do it tomorrow. Guys, you know what's on 420? It's Hitler's birthday. It's on 420. I'm not trolling. April 20th. Dude, I realized that I have only like 3 mods. Most people have so many mods in their channel, but I just have the 3 same no-lifer nerd mods. But that's good, I think. They're like always in the chat, you know? Does he change his shirt? No. I only have one shirt. But L Borb, like if you primed it up right now, maybe I would have enough money to buy a new shirt. So think about it. So if you have a primer, just drop it right now, bro. Do you need 100 gold? I do. I go be greedy. Shh. He'll never expect this. Never in a million years he will expect this.
I don't follow randoms.
But the lane is such an awkward spot. Come here, boy. I'm exhausted. Turn off E and turn on E again. Well, I just fucking trolled it. But why does he move like a noob, man? It's okay, I got item for gold. Or gold for item. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, all good. It's fine. Flash exhaust. No exhaust. It's good, guys. It's good. We got bounty. It's worth. Fuck it, bro. I dive this. Ooh. Wait. Wow! I just didn't want to give the LeBlanc the bounty. Song name? Bro, it's Nightcore Mix 2013. You will have to find it yourself, bro. A 2000s baddie playlist to help you boost your confidence. Help me boost my confidence. I'm a baddie myself. Yas queen! Oh my god, Slay queen. Who unironically listens to this playlist? Well, apparently 1 million people do. Being wine drunk by myself while listening to this is such a vibe. Alex Yo likes it. Fuck off. My bad.
Sorry.
No! Ult. Now that you're toxic. Okay, we got Deine Mutter. Girl in chat, act normal. I wonder what's my viewers ratio, girls to guys actually. I know on like YouTube you can see and shit. You win those. Why did Janna let him tank it? 98% to 2%? I wouldn't be surprised. Elijah will not be surprised. Make a ball! Why are we FFing? Make a ball. Okay, let's see. Guys, if you're a girl, click 1. If you're a guy, click 2. Yeah, type 1 if you're a girl. Let's see. Why would anybody lie on the internet, which have hella girls here? Fortnite over women. Debatable opinion, debatable. Depends on what you like in life. Gimme more. Well, if you only knew that I have ult, he put a dot. I thought maybe he will
I don't follow randoms.
Fuck you, nerd. Giga based Karthus. I thought we're allies, man.
I don't follow randoms.
Giga based Karthus. Not you, I mean the Karts abuser. Press R, broken champ. No, help. He leveled the fuck up! Please. Touch him, bro! How? Live, please. But that's so bad! It's so bad, bro. Gimme mao. We can't lose this, though. They literally have a Karthus with TP on Graves, a jungler on LaBlanche, Hunteris playing fucking Ashe, and Cinereus, who's a master OTP, plays no... Nocturne. There's no way he goes on me. I ult. Inshallah, I kill. Ooh! 600 bounty! See? You see that? Nocturne ulted like 3 times, and I just had the instinct that this one is it.
I don't follow randoms.
I just had the instinct that this one was it. Is that shit? I didn't ult on any Nocturne ult.
I don't follow randoms.
Oh, you got typing 3. Chat type 3 if you want a finger in your ass. What the fuck? Gimme mao. I really need to win this game, by the way. If I win it, then I will stay in Challenger. If not, then we demote to something known as low elo.
I don't follow randoms.
Grandmaster. You listen to music when Sari? You know what I found? You know what I found yesterday? It was called this. Dark Academia Music. Bro, I was listening to this yesterday. This one. It's fucking, what's it called? It's Mozart. I was listening to this shit. It's so chillax, man. You know, I had to do music history in school when I went to music school. I had to learn all the fucking, like, Chopin, Mozart, Haydn, all the fucking thing. All the, like, composers. Why did I have Zhonya's? Ooh. It ends up being a good thing. Nice. And you didn't pay attention. Well, like, I passed it. But... I do not give a fuck. You like, you know, it's like momentarily remember. You grind it out and then you do the exam and then after the exam you forget everything. That kind of vibe. Go on LeBlanc. Huge! We can't lose, I don't think. Bro, I feel so tired for no fucking reason, man. Nice to flush.
I don't follow randoms.
I played violin for 8 years, I don't remember shit now. Well, not like that. I played trumpet for 11 years, but I can remember. But for example, I had to do music history. I had to do music history and then they would like say which potential composers could be in the exam. And then I would have to sit home and I would have to grind like listening to which composer is which, like wrote which piece, you know? So yeah. But I had to grind it out for the exam, but after, like... But since I played the instrument for, like, long time, like, for years, you don't, like, kind of forget it. It's like speaking a language, you know? Like, let's say, if you just have an exam remembering, like, 5 words, you will just remember those 5 words, and then, you know, you will never use them ever again. But if you learn a language, then you will always know it kind of thing, you know? Opus? Post? I don't even know what post is. In A-flat. But that's, like... That's such a stupid question. Prelude in like A flat is like, bro, it could be like legit anybody. It's like asking like, yo bro, who wrote Prelude number 68? It's like, bro, what's, it could be anybody. Motherfucking nice, boy. Just go Drake. Which is Zutragoon, man. Go.
I don't follow randoms.
Bong! Ding dong! Fuck your life. Or Bing Bong, same thing. Mozart's probably talented and all, but Elisande can do so much more. Show me a Mozart vote where he got at least one match on Tinder while being a solo game. As long as you can provide it, I think Elisande is better than Mozart. Bro, I swear I love my chat for like this kind of shit. Like, you guys sometimes, like, you know, this guy had a chance that nobody will ever see his message and it was go in the void, you know? But that guy decided just to write it anyway, even though, like, probably I wasn't gonna notice it, you know? So he took like 2 minutes of his life typing that shit, even though he knows that most likely I'm not gonna see it. Just to be a little funny in the chat. Mozart never wrote Awaken? I kinda fuck with the song, but it's kinda repetitive. You know? Plus this character is like hard vibing. Or like, you know what I laugh at the most? Fucking TikTok comments. On TikTok, I don't know why, they have the funniest fucking comments. Or they notice the most random shit. It's like somebody like Nicholas typing, Elisande, I'm doing a research, what is your penis size? And somebody notices in the chat, and he types, what the fuck did Nicholas say? And then I go back into the video and I check and I look what the fuck they wrote, you know? Bam, bam, bam. Chillax.
I don't follow randoms.
Does not add up. Motherfucker, what is he saying? Does not add up.
I don't follow randoms.
Dumbass motherfucker. This should chunk. Ooh, it does chunk. It does chunk by quite a bit. Janna could literally just double randoms. It the LeBlanc. That's me, Pog! That's me! If that was you, then good job, brother. Guys, what if I told you I will buy, for the first time in my life, I have 11 CS a minute. Guys. And I have a... Oh, only 58. Magi's. Oh my god. Elisande with Magi's. What the fuck happened, guys? Randoms. You changed Elisande. We got free Drake here. What the fuck happened, guys? Elisande buying Magi? What the hell? You guys remember? Guys, there's two rules to when you buy Magi. You guys know what the two rules are? It's three rules. Well, whatever. First rule, you have to have ult up. Second rule, you have to have 10 stack on your Dark Soul, and 3, oh no, so there's 4, you have to have Zhonya's up and a fight coming up. So fight coming up, 10 stacks, Zhonya's and ult, you have to literally have everything. And like a perfect game where you don't do like that much dying like this. We could go Nash, no? Oh, actually, no. That's bad. Bad call, I'm sorry. Would you review my Tinder if I linked it?
Randoms.
Maybe some other day, man. I'm way too tired to do that shit now, man. I'm just trying to end this game, save my challenger, and go fucking eat my pizza, bro. I am hella tired. Long day of work, man. Long day of work. Okay, guys, we saved challenger. We saved it. We have officially saved challenger.